One suspect is in custody after four people were shot near Larimer Square. This happened around 1:45 this morning at 14th and Market. The four victims were taken to the hospital tonight. Two are still in critical condition.